Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're back in Megaquarium, and it is time for campaign 7, Myra. Take charge of Myra Aquarium, where the only size that fits is large. Okay, well, all it said about this when we finished this was that it's some kind of mysterious challenge, so let's just see what this is about. Okay, welcome to Myra. The new owners of Myra Aquarium have decided that its collection of smaller animals just won't cut it anymore. In fact, they have charged you with an ambitious goal. Obtain and house a collection of 5 awe-inspiring sharks. It doesn't stop there, so convinced the size is all that matters, they have forbidden you to purchase anything they deem too small. Even small tanks and filters are off the menu. On the plus side, each time you obtain a new shark, they'll reward you with a bunch of cash and animals, so they should be your priority. Are you ready to think big? Get to it. Okay, so we need sharks. This looks like a shark. Bull huss are known for their lazy lolling on the sand. Their favorite food is crab, and they have a special technique for eating hermits, shaking the shell so vigorously that the crab loses his grip and slides out. That's interesting. Well, I don't know if it's a shark. It kind of looks a little bit like a tiny shark or something. Okay, let's see what it says. Dairy smooth hound, tasseled wobgang shark, leopard shark, bull horse. Oh, yep, it's right there. Epaulette shark. So we definitely want this one. And they don't like small tanks, so this is a small one, so I don't know if you want that. This is kind of, but they kind of both have a pretty big volume, actually. Mega heater might be a good idea. Let's go for that. That's something that's big. Let's just pause for a second here and get an overview of what in the world we are doing here. Okay, let's see. Let's just start with looking at you. So, we have a lagoon tank. We do have some fish in here. Everything looks fine. We have some schooling banner fish and a coral beauty. You are a wimp and you don't like to be housed with someone like yourself. You may eat stony corals. Okay, but apart from that, you need green pellets, and you eat green pellets, and there just need to be 6 of them. We have 6, so that one is fine, it looks like. Awesome. What else do we have in here? Then we have this tank over here. We have some toadstool leather coral. Okay, they will grow. They are soft coral. Okay. Eat zooplankton. We do have some zooplankton. We have the green, what's this? This is Artemia, and this one is the green pellets. Okay, so that is sorted. Ooh, we have another tank right there, actually. Okay, what about you? What is in here? That's just a little coral beauty and nothing else. Technically, we could put something in there. Okay. This one just has an oblique line duddy bag. Cannot be housed with duddy bags, grammars, and antheas. It's a bully. Okay. It needs rocks, which it has, so that's fine. But that's another tank that doesn't really have much in it. Then we have this one, which has some clownfish, and it has the little bubble tip anemone. That's a nice match. Okay, but everything looks fine in there too. Okay, well, it looks like everything is fine except over here somewhere. Where was it? Right there, we need rocks for this one. So, let's see. We have marbled serpent starfish. Number of sign points, yep, but that's because it needs rocks. It can't grow because the requirements haven't been met. Size, it takes up 3, okay, but it's kind of full. 1, 2, 3, 4, and you. Occupying puffer. You may eat crustaceans. You're armored and you are a wimp. Technically we could move some of these around. I just feel like this place is way too small. What about this place? 2130, what are you? Dislikes food competitors, cannot be housed with other species that eat krill. Okay, but apart from that, it is warm. I'm just kind of tempted to take some of these and move. Okay, but we only have space for 30. What is in this one? Oh, that's a fussy dwarf lionfish. They don't like to be with anything else, right? Cannot be housed with any non-lionfish and scorpionfish, so we can't really put anything in with them. Mm-hmm. 6 out of 15. Coral beauty. Just want to be a single coral beauty. Then we have a striped buckfish. Buckfish. Okay. Well, technically we could leave it so they don't grow. We can always move them later, but I do want to make sure that we have the rocks in here. So, what if we go for some live rocks? There we go. And... aha! Okay, so now that is sorted. They don't have space to move, though. Could kind of take you, but you only take up 3. Occupying puffer, you are a wimp. Where was the other wimp? There was another wimp somewhere. We have these guys. Was it in here? I think the coral beauty. You are a wimp. Stone corals. Yep. No reason why you can't go in there. You may eat crustaceans. Well, we don't have crustaceans in there. We have the schooling bannerfish. Could kind of take you and move you. And it is a warm tank, right? Yes, it's a warm tank. Okay, if you right click and put you over here. Aha. Okay, that means we need the cockles. Okay. Well, for now, let's just leave it like that. And how much are these guys gonna grow? They should... oh, grow to 8. Wow. Okay, well, they're probably not gonna really grow in this tank. They need a bigger tank to be able to grow. Okay, well, I think we just need to get this going a little bit. Actually, pause, let's see. We have chocolate, we have drinks, we have trash, we have a toilet, we have some benches, but not a lot. We have food and drinks here too. We have a little area over here where they can go and get a broom and something to wash with. We do have tools. Seems we have all the food we need. Cockles. Sponge pellets. Yep, all the food seems to be sorted. And I think the only tank where we needed something was the stone. So, they kind of want some toilets, don't they? We have a toilet over there. Well, I would kind of like to put in a toilet somewhere else. So, let's see, where would we want to put that? Kind of in this end somewhere. I am kind of thinking there's really nothing there, so let's go in here. Ooh, we have coffee machines and stuff too. So, basic toilet. Let's just put it right there. Yep, so someone can go in here. And... so that's there, that's there. Then I would kind of like one over here too somewhere. Probably gonna want to extend this a bit at some point. Okay, I think we're just gonna do it right here for now. We build that there. Let's get an extra toilet in here. There we go. That's sorted. Nice. We do have some drinks and stuff. But it could be nice to have something over here. Okay, let's see. How much room do we have? Too wide. Okay, I think let's give them a coffee machine right here. Nice. Do we have any other coffee machines? I don't think so. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, how are we doing with decoration? We have a palm tree there, we have these there. Let's see if we go in here. What do we have actually? Palm tree, engine gate. We have a cannon. We put like a little pirate chest kind of in the corner right there, just to have a little bit of decoration. And let's get another coffee machine going. Oh, then they can barely see it. They're just kind of right there in the middle. Okay, let's just keep this going. So, we have the shack. We're getting this. Okay, now there's toilets. There's places where you can buy drinks. Some people would like to sit down. No, we need more benches. Have some benches in that corner. We have benches in that corner, but we don't really have anything over here. Okay. Padded bench. I'll give them a little bench there, for instance. And... maybe kind of in here, in the middle. Right there could be a nice place for a bench. See, now you're gonna sit down. That's handy. Okay, just to spread things around a little bit. How does it look over here? Got a nice little corner here where we could easily put a bench somewhere. Could also just kind of place it right in the middle of everything so they could sit and watch the fish. Kind of right there. Nice. Yep. Just have a little corner there. They can sit and look at the fuzzy lion fish. And what else do we have? Coffee machine, chocolate vending, podium. Ooh, we have guidebooks and things like that. We have balloon shelves. That might be a good idea. Could kind of give them some balloon shelves kind of right there in the middle. And then they can kind of just go around. Put some right there. And actually put one right there. Okay, so now we have some balloon shelves. They're gonna have to need something to fill it up. How are we doing down here? It's not growing that fast, but it is growing. Balloon supply. We're gonna need to put one of these somewhere. They can still access it, so let's put one there. And each of these only refill one, no, two or something. Balloon supplies, it refills two, so we actually need another one. Let's let you finish that, and then we can place another one here. Yep, awesome. There we go. They can still access this. Okay, you can come in there. They can still access this to feed them if they need. There's the tools. There's not much room left in here to put anything. And then there's this area over here, because it would be kind of nice with the... actually, let's check. Let's close you down. So, let's see. What do we actually have? Nigel, you have feeding and fixing. Claire, feeding and fixing. And Penny, eating, fixing, talking, and cleaning. You know what? You are going to be a cleaner. And then everything else, kind of, when you don't need to clean anything. And then the other guys are going to do both. So, you're both going to fix and feed. Just to show myself that I already looked at these guys. Oh, that's down here. So for now, fixing and feeding, you're just gonna do both. And let's see what else we have here. Feeding, that would be kind of nice. Let's hire you. Fixing, that would be nice. And another feeder. Cleaning, might be a good idea. Feeding, ooh, talking too. Might want you. And a gift shop. Okay, we're gonna hire you for the gift shop. And where was the talk? Oh, there we go. Hire you for talking. So, Fred, you are definitely gonna be fixing. Rachel, you are gonna be feeding. We don't really need to do this, I know, because... But it's just, it shows me that I've already looked at them. You are gonna be talking, and I think nothing else. No, I don't want to fire you. Emma, you are talking. Benny, you are gonna handle gift shop stuff and nothing else. Okay, so he's gonna be refilling these things. That is cool. And now we have someone to clean. We have extra feeders. We have some extra people. That is awesome. So let's get these. Let's get the guidebook shelves in here. Let's see. Kind of like the idea of having some up here by the entrance when people come in. Oh, that's the. Supply box. There we go. Okay, so guidebook shelves. Kind of like would make sense, wouldn't it? We don't really need two here, but we're gonna put two just because I like the look of it. And then we're gonna put some more somewhere. Maybe outside the toilets or something. Might be a good place. So let's put one right there. Okay, so we have two there, we have one there. There. See. Yep, and let's just pop one. Where are you? Right here, over here somewhere. There we go. Nice, so we have there, we have there. Let's do this and turn. And then we have this space over here, so we have you. Yep, okay. Making sure we have a nice pile of guidebooks. Let's put one there. Okay, so now we just need to be able to also refill them. So let's just keep this going. We could have room for one box over here because I don't really know where I want to expand yet. So right now, I just want to... I'm just making use of these little areas until we start building out a little bit. Could fit one there, I think. And always move them around later, so let's put one there. Not gonna cover it, we kind of need one more, I think. If we go here, we take you, move, and rotate you around so you sit this way, then we could put one there. Oh, no, down here. Close, and guidebook supply. Yep. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, now we have some supplies at least. Nice. So how are we doing? We are getting money. We are going up, going up. We could start looking into getting some more fish in here. Okay, what kind of tanks do we have available? We do want, they want big tanks. So a Belfast tank would probably be a good idea for the sharks. To do something with that. And then we can... Oh, let's see. Okay, we have a little bit of room in here. You don't like food competitors, so no one who eats krill, but apart from that, you are fine. And we have... temperature is fine. We have room for 9. So, do we have something we could put in there? Let's see. What do we already have? We don't have any of these. Not getting any pop-ups about us having... No, it doesn't look like we do. Oh, interesting. Well, I don't know if they're gonna let me put any of these fish in there, though. Because they only want big fish, right? Okay, you're size 5 to 9, so technically you could fit in there. But you are gonna eat small fish. What size are you? You're only a size 3, so that's gonna work. Probably gonna need a bigger enclosure because all of these are gonna eat small fish, more or less. Oh, maybe not you. Unicorn, certain fish, but you're kind of too big for this. French angel fish, 5 to 10. That is not gonna work. 6 to 11, 8 to 28. Ooh, longhorn cowfish, that could be an option. You may eat starfish. Armored. Cannot be housed with a bully. Well, I don't think this is a bully. We could have one of these, I think, actually. Capacity. B. Let's see. Put you in here. Okay. That should be fine. And when you grow up, you should still fit in here. And you're not gonna eat anything, right? Only starfish. Oh, no, no, no. Didn't want to do that. Only starfish. Right? Yes. Starfish. Armored. You're gonna grow. Whip. And we need cockles. We already have cockles somewhere. Okay, so that's one new fish. Definitely need to kind of do something about these enclosures, though. They are so boring to look at. So, can we fit any of these in here? No, that's not a deep tank. So, triangle, turbine reed. Put you in there. And... let's see. Maybe a barrel somewhere. Kind of over here, I think. Nice. And maybe some live... No, don't want those. We could put like a conch or something in here. Right there. Nice. And Let's get some plants. Yeah, something like that, just to make it look a little bit prettier. Same for you. That doesn't look very, very interesting. We do have room for a little bit here, but not much, though. Okay, so what can we put in here? Can we fit one of these for the capula? Yeah, let's put you there. Then it's kind of full, actually. So let's do that. You. Wow, you have a lot of stone in here. Do we need? Don't need stone, do we? So, let's take this. And let's just remove some of these stones. Nice. That should be fine. And then we are gonna put something else in here just to make it look a little nicer. Shell. Yeah, let's put you there. Okay. And do anything else? Sea lettuce. Yeah. Let's just put you there. Okay. Nice. Just keep it going. Okay, then we have this place. You have everything you need too, but we could use something else. So, maybe a compass. That could be nice. I don't think we can really fit much else in here because this is taking up space. Okay. Then we have... Oh, no. What's the problem? Ooh, they haven't fed. All right, we need to have another fish in here. I forgot about that. Ooh, that's not good. Well, we could put a new fish in there, I guess. We sure... It has to be a size 3. It doesn't really matter what we put in there. It just has to be some kind of fish. Of size 3. But we don't have any of these. It has to be one of the fish. Okay, so I'm gonna have to take that back. Where did I put you? Over here, right? I think. Yes, so let's take this. Ooh, we're gonna put you back over here. There we go. And hopefully they're gonna be fed. Ooh, before they die. I hope someone is gonna feed them. Or we'll make sure that the little one gets fed. And then... Oh, man. Starting out, we're missing up. Okay. You are fine. Can't really fit much else in there. Man, this looks boring. Lots and lots of stone. But don't need that much stone. We just need one stone. So let's remove the big one here. There we go. So then we can put something else in here. It doesn't look like this is a big deep tank. Nope. Feather. Let's put you. And... maybe an anchor. There we go. For a little bit more decoration. Then we have this one. The... Okay, we have one of these. Let's just put another one there. Let's put a little plant in the middle. There we go. Nice. And then we have this place. Okay, we are gonna put maybe just some live racks. Nice. For some variety. How are we doing? Five. Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh no, one of them died. Yeah, I know. You're dead. You died. That's not good. That's not good. Oh no. What now? Why is this? Oh, they're being repaired. Okay. That's fine. Where's my starfish? Well, we lost one, but it seems like the other ones are fine now. Ooh, that's good. Man, did I mess up there. So, we have a little bit of room there, but it's not going to be enough for these guys to grow up, I don't think, because they need 5 or something. But we could move them in with the shacks maybe later. Okay, so I guess we should start expanding. So, let's just pause here for a second. How do we want to do this? You are coming in here. Could kind of choose to bring... No, because we can't expand out in that direction. That's right. Nope, we can't. Not allowed. So we have to expand out in that direction. I'm kind of tempted, actually, to move this. Move. Oh, there we go. Move. And for now, let's pop you over here. Then we can make a little opening here, so when they come walking past here, then they can go in there. And there might be something. So this would be an opening right there. And just kind of try and open to around here maybe, so they can come back out here. So we have opened this and this, that one. See, so we gotta have a little wall there, and then they can come through and walk around. They can go through there, they can go here. Yep, let's do that. And let's expand it out some more. Nice. Okay, what are we gonna do in here? Okay. We are just gonna go for a big tank, I think. So let's do the. Yep. So something like that. Now maybe turn you around. Like this, maybe. Yep. And we can expand it out that far. Okay. That's cool. Then they can walk around. Oh. Okay. See. And we are gonna expand this out some more. Nice. So they have a little opening there. Actually, you know what? Let's just go this. There we go. Okay. So we have a nice big tank. Gonna need an area in the back, so could let them walk around though. Or we can close it off. Let's close it off. Yeah, let's do that. Then they can walk here, but I kind of still like the idea of them walking. Yep. It's always hard for me to decide what to do. Okay, so something like that. And of course, we have to open it up so people can work. So they can go here, then they can kind of turn around and go back. They can go out there, they can go over here. Might put another tank over here somewhere. You know what? I think we are gonna bend this out some more. There we go. And then we're gonna make a little area in here so they can actually walk the entire way around and go back out. We are gonna need to do something with building, so let's put you. And then we're gonna need some stairs. Come on, bring it down. Ugh. This is so buggy. I hate when it does this. Okay, well, we'll place you there then, and then you can move it. I don't know why it does this, but it's so annoying. Sometimes it just refuses to make the small one here. But then you can cheat it by placing it somewhere else and just moving it. Okay, so now we have the stairs. Then we are gonna have to do something with this, but I don't know. Let's check out this ball horse. You're gonna be a size 35. It has to be a cold water tank. You damage crustaceans. We're gonna need supplement for you. We're gonna put this in there, and then we might put some other stuff in there too. Do we actually have supplement yet? Yes, we do. So let's just put it here. There we go. And then we are gonna have to set up something for cold water. So we're gonna need a power pump somewhere. Want to bring it back like this. And need an opening, might be there. Then we can do this. We move you like here. Well, if we're gonna get the mega heater, that takes up more space actually. So, okay, let's. Okay, yep, we're gonna put you there. You're gonna hook to this. Then we're gonna build this around. Oh, no, no, like this. And then we have a little area here where they can kind of go and sit or something. And let's just bring this out a little bit. There we go. Let's bring it back one more. Hopefully that will be enough. Then we can bring this across. And do something like that. Aha. And then we are gonna take you and you out and make sure they have two entry points. So one there and one there. Okay. And just for now, so we can leave it running, we're gonna close this off because we don't really, right now I'm just kind of setting it up and they can walk around and focus on other stuff. Don't have any bad warnings or anything, it doesn't look like it, just stuff being repaired, that's fine. Ooh, okay.